everything is a dildo, it's a grave, no?
Did a boat trip and snorkeling, and now we're gonna do another one, but this one is 2.5 hours or 3.5 hours?
2.5 hours.
When we go to a little beach with a smaller boat, and we're gonna snorkel and we get a free drink. And yeah, normally we would hire an open boat, so like a little boat for the two of us, but the wind, it's really windy, the weather circumstances are not really well, so we're not really like sailors. So we couldn't do that alone, so that's why we're doing this boat. Get it out. I'll take some chips for you with your big hands. More? Rocks and things, and we saw a bomb. The man said it was from the Second World War, so it was really nice. And then we made a tour and at the sea and things, and we saw a lot of fish. But it was really tiring. Our feet are hurting from the flippers. But it was really nice. Brought us safe in the harbor again. We did snorkeling, we had time to sunbathe, we got a free drink as well. We saw a lot of fish. The boat trip was really windy but impressive. If you could rent a small boat or this, I would recommend this one because they know the places where to sail, they know the places where to snorkel, you get free drinks. So I would definitely recommend this one. It was only 20 euros, so that's not a lot for a person. And the time, it was 2.5 hours. So approximately, I think 40 minutes it was with the boat in total. And all of the rest of the hours, you could swim, you could snorkel, you could sunbathe and things like that. So yeah, definitely worth doing. Today was a really hot day, but after a swim, we have this view for dinner.